Hi, everyone. In memory, tomorrow, May 4th, 50 years ago, the anniversary of the four dead at Kent State University. May it be a lesson for all the future students thinking that it could never happen to them. Boy, I'll tell you, watch it. So anyway, cool.
Bye.